What's up? So, yeah, I'm here back again with another freaking video. So this is the video where I'm gonna be doing a Super Bowl video. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Comment me down below who y'all going for. I'm going for the Rams. So yeah. Bro, not you, bro. You a cheater, bro. I don't care what nobody say. You always gonna be remembered as a cheater, bro. Let me see if I can get a better view for y'all. Sorry if I sound a little sick, because I am sick. Not you, boy. I'm waiting on a Rams, boy. Yeah, boy. Go crazy. Boy, you better go crazy for real to Ty Gurley, boy. Just come on, man. Bro, I'm nervous. I don't know what. He said, I'm coming for you. Yeah, we coming for y'all, boys. So they going fuzz. Look at what I'm saying. Shut up. Come on, Sean McVay. One of the best head coaches to ever coach a football team. NFL team. Big dog.
Walter's children, Brittany and Jared. And 2017 Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year, J.J. Watt.
The Walter Payton Man of the Year Award is one of the highest honors an NFL player can receive. It represents not only great play on the field, but also your work off the field and in the community. The past winners form a very unique brotherhood. And on behalf of that brotherhood, I am honored and humbled to present this year's winner of the Man of the Year Award, Chris Long.
I don't know, I know who he is. Huh? Was he that one, the defensive player? With all the tattoos? Oh, yeah. Come on, man. So, yeah, 5:16. Game started at 5:30. So yeah, I guess I'll catch y'all back when I get when it kickoff time. So yeah. National anthem, I think. I got a headache, bro. I'm sick. It's dark there. I'm doing a YouTube video, just like seeing this song.
Say it, baby.
I see he's spitting, man. That's gleaming. Bright stars. Okay, man. Nobody wants to see y'all. The girl can sing too. You win.
course, Thunderbirds. The coin toss is next as the YouTube TV Super Bowl 53.
All right, y'all. I guess I just catch you coin toss, then I guess coin toss, then kickoff, and then I guess I catch either Super Bowl, I'm tripping at halftime, so yeah, it's the coin toss, I think. Yep. What? Okay.
Captains, congratulations. Welcome to Super Bowl 53. Tonight, we're using a commemorative coin to honor both teams, to honor our great game, our great fans, and the great city of Atlanta. The two helmets will represent heads. The Super Bowl logo will represent tails. New England, you've been designated the visiting team. What is your call? It's Paula's heads. Reverend Dr. King, you do the honors. And it is a tails. Los Angeles is one of the chosen to work. We'll receive from this end from the first half. New England.
Come on, all right, play. Hope we can win this thing. Let us win this thing, God. Please. Yes, sir. Catch up. Kickoff time, baby. So we got the ball.
Keep it for a half a quarter. Touchdown to Ramsey. Go ahead. Try to do that against us. This is risky. I like it because that tells your defense that you believe them and they're going to be fine. But it's also the last 2 games, Tom Brady wound almost won the game on that first try. So this game is being broadcast in Spanish. We're available using the SAP button on your television.
Oh, come on. What?
Oh, so...
So we on defense, but it was on their side. So Patriots had called heads, but we got tails. So I guess they're playing defense first. We playing defense because we about to sack y'all.
Here we go.
No. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all. I guess I can stay on here to 5:40, maybe 5:30. So I don't want the video to be too long. Daddy, I'm doing this video. It's gonna be alright. All right?
Edelman starts in the backfield and then drops to a slot on the left side.
Stop barking. Crazy. Mom, she buying your purse.
Babe, just the first drive. Just the first drive, babe. I mean, just see what they're going to do. Here, each next to me.
Man, get a room.
Nah, this ain't this important. You see this? Come here, I need you to record that shit later. I need you. Come here. Come on.
I need you here. Come on, baby. I'm gonna catch y'all back when the Rams
get. We just got the ball.
Woo! That was pretty good for them.
Well, we need it. I can't deal with this dog right now.
Then put her up. 41 years coaching in this game. I just dropped camera. Do it all game, boy. You said what? Kelce. So I guess after this, I'm going to catch y'all at halftime. Now, I'm sorry I'm shaking this camera. I'm just. But you don't want to start no B-boy. Man, we trying to get to Super Bowl. We're not doing no more highlights, alright? Stuff is over with. Come on, man. Daddy, I'm doing a video. Drop that thing. The ball touch your hands, you can catch it. Bro, we just need to score. Ain't gonna get nowhere. Alright, y'all. I guess I'm gonna catch y'all ahead of time unless something happen like really, really big. The lightning is horrible. Unless something happen really, really big before halftime. But yeah, peace. Y'all, that was game. So, man, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, turn your notifications if you're new. And yeah, peace. Love y'all. What's up, y'all? I'm here back again with another freaking video. So this the video where I'm gonna be doing Super Bowl video. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Comment down below who y'all going for. And I'm going for the Rams. So yeah. Bro, not you, bro. You a cheater, bro. I don't care nobody say you. I was gonna be remembered as a cheater, but. Let me see if I can get a better view for y'all. Sorry if I sound a little sick, cause I am sick. Not you, boy. I'm waiting on a rap, boy. Yeah, boy. Go crazy. Boy, you better go crazy for real to Ty Gurley, boy. Come on, man. Bro, I'm nervous. I don't know what. said, I'm coming for you. Yeah, we coming for y'all, boys. So they going for us. Look at what I'm saying. Shut up. Come on, Sean McVay. One of the best head coaches to ever coach a football team, NFL team.
Walter's children, Brittany and Jared, and 2017 Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year, J.J. Watt.
The Walter Payton Man of the Year Award is one of the highest honors an NFL player can receive. It represents not only great play on the field, but also your work off the field and in the community. The past winners form a very unique brotherhood, and on behalf of that brotherhood, I am honored and humbled to present this year's winner of the Man of the Year Award, Chris Long.
I don't know, who he is. Huh? Was he that one, the defensive player? With all the tattoos? Oh, yeah. Come on, man. So, yeah. 5:16. Game started at 5:30. So yeah, I guess I'll catch y'all back when I get when it kickoff time. So yeah, national anthem, I think. I got a headache, bro. I'm sick. Dark there. I'm doing a YouTube video. You ain't seen this song. He's been man. See y'all. The girl can sing too. Alright y'all, I guess I just catch you coin toss, then I guess coin toss, then kickoff, and then I guess I catch either Super Bowl, I mean either I'm tripping at halftime, so yeah, it's the coin toss I think, yep. What? Okay.
Captains, congratulations. Welcome to Super Bowl 53. Tonight, we're using a commemorative coin to honor both teams, to honor our great game, our great fans, and the great city of Atlanta. The two helmets will represent heads. The Super Bowl logo will represent tails. New England, you've been designated the visiting team. What is your call? Heads. Call us heads. Reverend Dr. King, you do the honors. And it is a tails. Los Angeles is one of the chosen to be first. We'll receive from this end from the first half. New England.
Come on, God, play.
Kickoff is
hope we can win this thing. Let us win this thing, God. Please. Yes, sir. Catch up. Kickoff time, baby. So we got the ball. Oh, come on. What?
Oh, so...
So we on defense, but they... It was on their side, so pitchers had called heads, but we got tails, so I guess they're playing defense first. We playing defense because we about to sack y'all. Here we go. No. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all. I guess I can stay on here to 5:40, maybe 5:32. I don't want the video to be too long. Daddy, I'm doing this video. It's gonna be alright, alright. Stop barking. Crazy. Mom, she buying a purse.
Babe, just the first drive. Just the first drive, babe. I mean, just see what they're going to do. Come here, I need you next to me.
Man, get around.
Nah, this ain't boring. You see this? Come here, I need you too. Record that shit later. I need you. Come here. Come on. I need you here. Come on.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to catch y'all back when the Rams get. We just got the ball. Do it all game, boy. You said what?
Kelce.
So I guess after this, I'm gonna catch y'all at halftime. Now I'm sorry I'm shaking this camera. I'm just but you don't wanna start no B-boy.
You're gonna see
Bro, we trying to get to the Super Bowl. We're not doing no more highlights, all right? Stuff is over with. Come on, man. They Daddy, I'm doing a video. Drop that thing. The ball touch your hands, you can catch it. Bro, we just need to score. Ain't gonna get nowhere. Ain't gonna get nowhere. All right, y'all. I guess I'm gonna catch you at halftime unless something happened like really, really big. The lighting is horrible. Unless something happened really, really big before halftime. But yeah, peace. Y'all, that was game. So, man, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, turn your notifications if you're new. And yeah, peace. Love y'all. Y'all